it's an absolute honor for us to be on here with our family. And so when this was this idea was mentioned, we were just honored to be on it with Darren's ex-boss, Ricky Skaggs. And we got Marty Stewart on here, yeah. Reba McIntyre, Keith Urban, Luke Combs, us with Ricky Skaggs, Trace Atkins, Vince Gill, Emmylou Harris, Rodney Crow, Brad Paisley, Carrie Underwood, Darius Rucker, Okro Medicine Show, Don Flemons, Billy Strings, and Molly Tuttle. All of us Opry members with a few fun guests.
Our chemistry together with Ricky, it was fun. Even though it was an odd time to be out there on stage at the Grand Ole Opry, the collaborations and the people, it was a lot of fun for us and one I'll never forget. And when Jamie and I walked out there for the first time and seeing the Opry House open, knowing everybody was home, it really, there's not words for it. It was a surreal moment and one I'll never forget in my heart. It's like having a baby, you never forget that moment. And then to have Dan Rogers and the team here at the Grand Ole Opry to put this in forever enshrined in an album like this was really brilliant thinking, and couldn't be more honored and proud to be a part of that with all the wonderful artists and family members of the Grand Ole Opry.